The German government is accusing Russian media of a disinformation campaign on events in Ukraine and in Germany as well. There is concern the Kremlin is trying to erode public trust in the government by using issues like migration. Relations between Russia and Germany soured after Moscow intervened in the alleged rape case of a 13-year-old German-Russian girl. Later, a medical exam showed this was not true.